hell, Director.
Darkness engulfed the elevator. There was something there, reaching for her, trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning man, a hunger in the dark. Investigation sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
Anyone here?
Guess not. Seems a lot more crowded than the rest of the bureau. It's not working. Probably a loose power core somewhere. There. Now that gate should open. I'm no detective, but something definitely happened here.
Do we know each other? I feel... this feels familiar. I can't seem to... I've forgotten it. I'm sorry. My name is Alan Wake.
Okay.
Who are you? Do I know you?
I'm your friend Tom. Tom Zane. There's nothing to worry about.
Tom. The poet. The diver, you look different.
That was just a role. A character. The protagonist I played in my old film. I'm a filmmaker. An auteur like yourself. We're working on this together, remember? An artistic collaboration. You need a drink.
Was Alan Wake, the writer who went missing in that AWE case I read about. What's he doing here? And Thomas Zane was with him. The poet. No, wait. He was a filmmaker. I always remember that wrong.
Became the thing that had been Hartman. Broke loose. Killed everyone it could. Lurking, roaming, waiting. Then something else came. A resonance. The thing that had been Hartman. Went through another change.
Why did Wake want me to come here? Are already in here. Whoa. Looks like the house has gotten a little wild in here. This darkness is blocking the door, so now I have to deal with the interdimensional noise and sentient shadows. Light burns it away, huh? Makes sense.
Darker, the darkness made louder. Hartman was stretched like a worm through time. The third thing was a monster. Now we crashed out of darkness toward Faden.
Eh? Darkness everywhere. New day, same old bloody seat, says the old way. Like dark, but good for nothing. Get rid of it.